Cisco because she's toxic as fuck. Like, you feel me?
Hold on. Wait, wait. Before we do this, I want to make an announcement. So, look. At the end of the day, I know YouTubers, like, supposed to be like, like, you know, happy and all that. At the end of the day, this is his channel, not mine. And if y'all try to come for me, don't do that because I'm with all that. And my Instagram will be in the description. So if you got something to say, y'all could just DM me and I'll drop the location. Do you hear me? But anyways, besides the point, that's all I want to say. Don't come for me because I'll come right back.
Well, let me just make sure it's clear. Don't come for me either. I don't know why she just said that. Like
because y'all be trying to come for me in the comments. Like, don't do that because my Instagram right there, DM me.
Yeah. Like I said, keep all the positivity and uplifting, you know what I'm saying? Only positive, only common positive stuff. None of that extra stuff. We're not here for that. You feel me? But we about to react to a random compilation of Love and Hip Hop videos. I think she studied this shit. You feel me? She that type of toxic guy. You feel me? Let's see what it's talking about.
For you, let me tell you something.
Kurt is mad at me. He's mad at the producers. Now I'm trying to figure out why he's not mad at himself.
I said, look, she excited. Look, she was.
Black
men don't cheat.
I can't do it.
Black men don't cheat.
Look. Alleged father, Stephen Jordan, probability of paternity, 99.9%.
99.9%. You know what? I'm mad now.
What you mad at?
You know how much Stevie put me through to get this?
How you feel about it? It's a relief right now that I know. Hopefully you guys can do the right thing and really be honest with you. Put y'all differences aside.
I knew he was the dad, but now he's sinking to me that he's gonna be
in your life forever.
And I don't want him in my life, so I don't know what to do.
A lot has been said and a lot has been done, and I just want to get with Jocelyn and take it from there, man.
So I'm the daddy. I kind of wrap my head around it being true and all that, but since I know now for sure, it's all good. The only problem
women
is,
are always Jocelyn hates
you. I've been trying to reach out to her ever since we went to court, but all I've gotten was a couple of crazy text messages. I'll keep trying because I at least want to be by her side when the baby's born, but Jocelyn's stubborn.
That's
so I know
what
I'm
about right now, like.
Listen, I don't want him at all. And Bonnie's like, he's gonna cut a check.
I'm picking a fight video next time. This shit's boring as hell.
I wanted to.
At some point, we might talk about custody and things like that. Shit's about to get real.
Hearing that Mimi wants to take her issues with Jocelyn to the courtroom is not a good thing. I feel like I'm walking on a tightrope. On one hand, I got Mimi and Eva, and on the other hand, I got Jocelyn and Bonnie. And no man should be forced to make a decision like that. I'm just trying to make things right with my whole family.
Hey, Steven.
What's up?
Hey, Bonnie,
brother. See, why is she dressing like that?
When I asked Jocelyn to move in with Bonnie, she basically laughed in my face. Little did I know, she had the right idea. As bad as I want to wake up to my new baby every day, it's just not a situation that neither one of us are ready to manage.
She looks as likely.
Why can't you look like your mama?
I've been doing a whole lot of thinking since Stevie asked me to move back in the house with Bonnie, and today I am going to definitely tell him how I feel about everything. But before I do that, I have a couple of things that Stevie and I have to definitely set straight.
The last time I was here, you said to me, okay, I don't want you to go to Miami. I want you to stay here with Bonnie, and I want you to join Danger Zone.
Right.
So I want to take the opportunity that you already offered.
I'm finna stop it right there, like, I'm sorry, that shit was so boring. Like, I'm thinking that's gonna be drinks thrown, somebody wig gonna come off. I'm thinking somebody finna fight. Like, they're over here having, what's the word? They're over here having therapy and shit. You know, I'm gonna do that.
I don't.
Now you don't know. Now she don't know. So I'll be talking about. But, I'm not even gonna rate it, bro. That shit was boring as hell. Like, bro, I don't like to just pick shit and watch it and then watch it because that's not a real reaction, but. If y'all want, y'all like this video. And like I said, keep all the positivity in the comments, you feel me? hit that subscribe button. Why are you looking like that?
Because I just hope nobody come for me again.
And like she said, her Instagram will be in the description as well. So y'all make sure y'all get that.